Greetings, fellow delegates.
Greetings.
Greetings.
We have a terrific candidate in Sean Scanlon, and I am proud and happy to be here to second his nomination. Sean is prepared to serve. It's obvious that the job Sean holds right now, the Director of Community Affairs for United States Senator Christopher Murphy, is a wonderful background for a state legislator. Every day in that job, Sean is developing a deeper, a more sophisticated, a more useful understanding of how to get things done, how to solve problems to make people's lives better, and how to make government work for people. I'd like to talk for just a minute about the Sean Scanlon I got to know a couple of years ago in the weeks leading up to the state convention. I was a member of Chris Murphy's steering committee in the pre-convention stage, and the job was to make sure that Chris would get the support of enough delegates at that convention to win. We would meet in the Chris Murphy campaign war room, and Sean Scanlon would brief us on the progress in delegate support. There were, I think, 300 delegates.
1,840.
It was overwhelming, obviously. Thank God he was in charge. And Sean knew every one of them. He knew their names. He knew what town they came from. He knew who their town chair was. He knew what kind of relationship that delegate had with the town chair. He knew if there were any conflicts on the town committee that made that relationship especially dicey. And he knew who could influence that delegate to get that delegate to declare their support for Chris Murphy prior to the convention. Sean's briefings of the steering committee were incredibly impressive. His command of the facts, the alliances, the personalities, the loyalties was absolute. And his understanding of and ability to describe and work with the factors that could change or shift the situation was truly impressive. And of course, Sean's work paid off. Chris won the convention, he won the primary, and he beat Linda McMahon by 8 points. And it was. And it was Sean Scanlon's ground game that won that election for Senator Chris Murphy, despite the $50 million in Linda McMahon money. Sean is able, impressive, he is successful, he is hardworking. Sean is prepared to represent us. He is prepared to make government work for us. I'm proud to second the nomination of Sean Scanlon for state representative from the 98th district.